this could be us. So back to what I was saying. Could be us.
Good morning, Miners. It's Danny.
And Kyle.
With your Diggins for Thursday, May 30th, 2019.
Yearbooks are here. On-campus sales start at the student store on Thursday, May 30th for $105 in cash or card only, while supplies last. Those interested in joining the cross-country team for the fall, please meet with the head coach, Kevin Selby, in the wrestling room at the beginning of lunch on Friday, May 31st. Newcomers and returners are welcome.
Zedge Triathlon is on Sunday, June 2nd. Swim, bike, and run. Race starts at 9 a.m., and if you have any questions, contact the email below.
Dear seniors, please check in with us about any concerns you may have about your library account. We want to help make your last couple of weeks at NU go as smooth as possible, and we can't wait to see all of you in the blue robes on June 8th.
Attention freshman athletes, boys water polo is looking for additional athletes for next season's JV team, incoming freshmen, sophomores, and juniors in the fall of 2019. If you can throw, swim, or have played on team sports, we will teach you the rest. If you are interested and want to be added to the team emailing list for direct info, email Coach Lottie at the email below.
Students, please visit the library during your free time to return any textbooks that you do not need between now and the end of the school year. It would really help the library out to get a good chunk back before the last week of school. However, we do check out books to freshmen, sophomores, and juniors to read over the summer, so you are welcome to check out any number that will keep you busy. Don't forget that the public library is there for you too.
Athletic sports physicals forms for 2019 to 2020 school year are now available in the student store and online at the link below.
Have a great day, Miners.